I wanted to do something on guitar that had never been done. Not to be cooler or better, just different. Throughout my entire career, I've been an innovator, not an imitator or emulator. And now, for the first time ever in my entire music career, we have finally done a limited edition production model of the double guitar. Sawtooth Guitars did a fantastic job. And let me tell you a little bit about the double guitar. For example, the V-shaped necks. Where did I come up with that idea? I came up with the idea because when a person plays a guitar, they don't play it at a 90 degree angle, or they don't play it parallel to the ground. They move it up. So I said, okay, if a right-handed guitar player plays like this, that angle has to be the same left-handed. It's roughly 115 degrees. I used an old school protractor and literally traced Eddie Van Halen from a magazine playing a right-handed guitar, flipped it lefty, and checked the angles. First of all, people used to ask me, and they still do, dude, how big is the guitar case, bro? Do you have to buy an extra ticket on an airplane for your guitar, dude? No, the guitar comes apart. It has always been two guitars. There's a separate input for each guitar. You can actually play these separately. So when you take it apart, you could play the right-handed side individually or the left-handed side. So this is two separate guitars that are joined together by a recessed normal flight case latch. It literally takes seconds to put it together, seconds to take it apart. So what the case looks like is I have one guitar facing this way, the other one facing this way, and the case is actually just a little bit bigger than a normal guitar case and a keyboard case. Now what about the weight? This guitar is roughly 14 pounds. It's right equivalent to like a heavy Les Paul. The wood is very light. This is the lightest double guitar I've ever had. I used a regular guitar strap, but we did it like a saxophone player. In other words, it goes around your neck. Why? Because you have access to the left-handed side, you have access to the right-handed side. It comes with the MAB string dampeners, and some of the things that I love about this guitar more than any other double that I've played is that the sound, the tone, when you have the wood and then these necks, it is very, very stable. We use a Floyd Rose system, but I don't use the trems on this. I mean, you know, it's not the kind of guitar, if you want to do it, they go wah, 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 wah. It's more for micro adjustments. I'm a tuning fanatic, and what I found is that if I didn't use a locking trem, you control the guitar. The player controls this double guitar, and it moves differently from a regular guitar. I mean, there's two guitars, it's around your neck. And when you move it, and like, you know, I play it upside down and every configuration and every kind of way you can imagine, I found that the guitar goes crazy out of tune unless it's locked. So you have it locked here and you have the micro adjustments here. You can put the trems on if you want, I don't. Also, we left this with one pickup. And why do we do this? I mean, I'm known for this neck position sound. The reason I did that is I find when I play the double, this lead position or the bridge position pickup is the one I predominantly use. I mean, I hardly ever go to the neck position. So every little thing you do and you add to this guitar adds weight. Conversely, take it away. They also come with the MAB string dampeners, which allow you to play both guitars at the same time. And this is the proverbial third hand, where you don't have to use any kind of other dampening system when you're playing, because the enemy with the double guitar is feedback, because you don't have a third hand to block strings holding a pick or your other hand. I can play a harmony here, you know, a bass line, I can play a harmony here. And these are some of the things that I thought about when I invented the guitar. I asked myself, okay, now I have this brand new instrument, what can be done? So I thought to myself, obviously I can play right-handed, obviously I can play left-handed, but then I did something else. I kept the pick like this, and moved like that. And so I started playing crisscross left-handed over the neck. It was just crazy. And then I said to myself, I can play harmony, melody, and then I can do some crazy things where I flip my hands over playing harmonies, and then I even flip the guitar upside down. So now you have a chance to play a double guitar like mine. So we were able to take my knowledge of having this guitar and inventing it, and the business and manufacturing skill of Sawtooth guitars to put it together to make it a fantastic guitar at a reasonable price. So you have a phenomenal case. You have two great guitars. You have the string dampeners that comes with the Floyd Rose, and now it's up to you. I wanna see what you can do with this. This is a limited edition model. We only have 50 double guitars. It is the first time ever that this has been produced for you. I can't say enough about this Sawtooth double guitar. It is absolutely fantastic. Thank you. I want to see you play it. Now one guitar, one, two, divisible by metal. Thank you.